I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off the show typing indicator on Facebook Messenger. And to be clear, you can't turn off the show typing indicator globally, and you can only turn it off in individual conversations. Step 1. Open the Facebook Messenger conversation you want to turn off the show typing indicator in, and then tap the name of that chat at the top of the screen. Step 2. Scroll down this menu to the Privacy and Support section, and then tap Typing Indicator in this section. Step 3. Tap to toggle off Show Typing Indicator on the next screen. Going forward, people in this Facebook Messenger conversation will no longer be able to see when you're typing. And again, you can't turn this feature off globally, and you'll need to toggle it off in each Facebook Messenger conversation where you want to turn off the Show Typing Indicator. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.